Good morning to all. Myself, M. Tirupathi, presently working as an associate professor. Now today I am going to deal with the topic is oscillators. Okay. So this is ECA, electronic circuit analysis. Subject is electronic circuit analysis. Now I am going to deal with the topic is oscillators. What is meant by oscillator? What is the use of the oscillator? What is meant by oscillator means? What is the basic definition of the oscillator? Oscillator means it produces the, without giving any output, it produces the output. Oscillator means without giving any input. Without giving any input, it produces the output. Without giving any input, it produces the output. So that is the basic definition of the oscillators. Why we are using oscillators? What is the use of the oscillators? Why we are using oscillators means in communication system or satellite communication. So the oscillators are the main components. It generates the frequency. What is the basic block diagram of the oscillator? So in oscillators, oscillators, they are using positive feedback. Previously here in the negative feedback amplifier, so negative feedback is used. So whenever negative feedback is used, means that is gain is reduced, but bandwidth is improved. But here in the oscillator, so we are using positive feedback. So positive feedback means automatically gain is increases. Every time, so here that output is again fed back to the input, so gain is increases. So how that gain is increases, I will say. What is the basic block diagram of the oscillator? Here amplifier, basic amplifier A. So this output is again fed back to the beta network. So this is beta network, otherwise feedback means. Let me denote as beta. So here I am taking the output. So here without giving input means, so directly you can connect it to from here to here. There is no input. So here input is zero. So here now input is, that is this VF. So feedback out. So input of this one. So this is V naught. Why? Because output is V naught. The output is coming from again here feedback to the beta network. This output is VF. Why? Because feedback output. Feedback ratio output is, so that is VF. So this VF can be acts like a input of the basic amplifier. So this VF can be acts like a, so input to the VI. So this is input. Why? Because there is no input. VS equal to 0. Source voltage equal to 0. So in this way, so here this is the basic block diagram. So here in the mixer, previously in the negative feedback amplifier, so here negative symbol here we use. But here this is positive feedback amplifier. Now I am using plus symbol. So here every time the gain is increases. Why? Because in the oscillators we are using positive feedback. What is the here gain? How to calculate the gain with feedback and without feedback? Without feedback means, so here there is no feedback network. What is the gain of the amplifier? So in the basic amplifier means, so here different types of amplifiers are there. Four types of amplifiers you can use. For example, here I am using voltage amplifier. Voltage amplifier means, what is the gain of the voltage amplifier? AV equal to the, so input is VI, output is V0. So directly here V0 by VI. So this is the without feedback. without feedback voltage gain means V0 by VL. So previously here it is VS. For example, here input voltage is VS. Actually here input voltage is, so here it is without input applying, so here we will get the output. So here VS equal to 0. For example, here I am considering AVF. AVF. What is the difference between AV and AVM? AV means this is without feedback gain, AV equal to V0 by VA. AVF. Okay, AVF means with feedback, voltage gain with feedback. Whenever your voltage gain with feedback means output is voltage V0. Output is V0, but you have to consider VS with feedback. With feedback means you have to consider VS. So that's why here V0 by VS. So this is the difference between the without feedback and with feedback gain. So without feedback means V0 by VI, with feedback means V0, you can consider VS. Here actually here source voltage is 0. Why? Because without input, so we have to apply the, so without input the oscillator produces the output. How without input, how it can be produced, this means so some DC voltage is there in every electronic circuit. Using the DC voltage source, so here that will be generated. That will be generated. So VS equal to 0. So AVF equal to 0. So next here, beta. Otherwise here, VF. VF equal to feedback voltage. VF equal to feedback voltage. So feedback voltage means, so this beta times multiplied with V0. So beta times multiplied with V0. So that is VF. That is feedback voltage VF equal to the, so that. So I want, for example, VI. I want input voltage VI. Input voltage VI equal to the, so this VS plus VF. Combination of the, this voltage and this voltage. So that is VI. VS plus VF. VS plus VF. So here VF is there. So here you can substitute here beta into V0. So this VF. VF means feedback voltage. So here already VF equal to beta into V0. So here you can substitute VI equal to VS plus beta into V0. Beta into V0. For example, here I want only VS only. I want only source voltage. So VS equal to the VI minus beta V0. Okay. VI minus beta V0. So this is, for example, you can assume, so this is equation 1. So this is equation 2. Equation 2. So equation 2 substitute in equation 1. Equation 2 substitute in equation 1. So here AVF equal to V0, same thing as this. So here VS is there. So this VS value you have to substitute. VI minus beta into V0. VI minus beta into V0. So next, this is nothing but a feedback gain we are calculating. So divide both numerator and denominator. Divide both numerator and denominator. Both by VA. So you can divide both numerator and denominator, you have to divide VI. Okay. Whenever if you divide that one, V0 by VI, VI by VI, minus beta into V0 by VI. So I am dividing, so both numerator and denominator divided by VI. Whenever I divided this one, so V0 by VI. V0 by VI means, so this is without feedback voltage gain. So V0 by VI means that is without feedback voltage gain. So directly you can substitute, that is VI. Directly you can substitute, that is AV. Okay, AV. So next here, VI by VI. So this will be, both will be cancelled. So 1 minus beta times V0 by VI. Again V0 by VI means again that is AV. Again that is. Otherwise, if it is not voltage gain means, so directly you can write A by 1 minus beta A. If it is voltage amplifier means, you can take V is AB. If it is only ordinary means, so directly A by 1 minus A beta. A by 1 minus AV. So this is AVF. This is AV. Okay. AVF means, so here this is voltage. What is the here? Voltage gain with feedback formula means AV by 1 minus beta times of here AV. Previously we have calculated in the negative feedback amplifiers, what is the voltage gain means with feedback, AVF equal to the AV by 1 plus beta into AV. This one is negative feedback amplifier. So how to calculate the voltage gain means? So we are using this formula. But here, in the we are using which type of feedback means positive type of feedback we are using. What is the how to calculate the gain with feedback means AV by 1 minus beta times. So that is AV. So this is the voltage gain with feedback. Next one is classifications of oscillators. So how the oscillators are classified? How the oscillators are classified means, so depending upon frequency range. So depending upon frequency range, the oscillators are classified. So here, what are the basic types of oscillators? Depending upon frequency range, low frequency oscillators, and high frequency oscillators. So depending upon frequency range, the oscillators are classified into two types, low frequency oscillators and high frequency type of oscillators. Low frequency type of oscillators, what are the examples of low frequency type of oscillators? What are the examples of low frequency type of oscillators means, first oscillator is RC phase shift oscillator. Second one is Wien bridge oscillator. RC phase shift oscillator means, so here we are using resistor and a capacitor. So what is the circuit diagram is there? So how much frequency it produces means, so these two are the up to kilohertz frequency one. Why? Because this is low frequency oscillator. So here which components we are using means, so here we are using resistor and capacitors only. So how much it produces? So up to kilohertz frequency only. What are the components we are using in the block diagram? Only resistors and capacitors only. In the high frequency type of oscillators, what are the examples of high frequency type of oscillator? Hartley oscillator. Colpitts oscillator, some crystal oscillator is also there, So these are the high frequency type of oscillator. Hartley and Colpitts and crystal oscillators, these are the high frequency oscillators. So what are the components we are using means, inductor and capacitor we are using. Inductor and capacitors we are using. Whenever we are previously here, what are the components we are using? Resistors and capacitors. So that are the low frequency. If we are using inductor and capacitor means, so these oscillators are high frequency type of oscillator. So how much frequency it can be produced? How much frequency it can be produced means up to here it is megahertz frequency it is produces. So these are the difference between the low frequency oscillators and high frequency oscillator. How much frequency produces means, so some derivations are there, frequency derivation. Depending upon the frequency derivation, so we can calculate how much frequency that will be generated. Okay. So this is the oscillators. Different types of oscillators. And crystal oscillator is also there. Crystal oscillator, this is free stability oscillator. So here more stability, which oscillator is more stability means, crystal oscillator is the more stability. Stability is good. So crystal oscillator, here now some crystal oscillator means we are using some crystal. In between the two plates we are using crystal. So due to that plates, if you apply force, so that will be generate the oscillation. So this is the crystal oscillator. The high frequency and low frequency. So these are the gain with feedback.